Hello folks, welcome back to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, back with another video, and today I will tell you how to recover data for free. In this video, I will tell you how data is recovered even after hard disk is formatted or data is deleted from it. I will answer this in 3 parts, so watch this video full and know how to recover data after formatting hard drive for free. If you are new to WM Originals, subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon to get latest of our tech videos. First question that comes to mind is, does formatting a hard disk deletes its contents? No, at least not quite. Reality is, formatting does not permanently erase data stored on a hard disk, because in the most cases, formatting done to a hard disk is quick format. The process removes file header information from the file system only, instead of clear sectors that store file content. File content still stays on the hard drive, waiting to be overwritten by newly stored data. If you continue using the disk to store new data, such as install new apps, take photos, record videos, you are likely to overwrite lost data by occupying area which stored formatted data. In a word, you have chance to recover formatted hard drive before file gets overwritten. The following part will show you how to undo format and retrieve lost data from your hard drive. Use free data recovery software. Talking about recovering lost data from formatted hard drive, there are lots of tools that can be used for such a process, but if you want to find a powerful and thorough data recovery software, iBoysoft data recovery would be the best one. iBoysoft data recovery is a free data recovery software. It is available for both Windows and Mac version. iBoysoft data recovery can recover more than 400 different file formats, including photos, documents, videos, audios, emails. It can also recover permanently deleted files, recover lost data from formatted, raw, unreadable, corrupted, inaccessible hard disk, etc. iBoysoft data recovery also supports multiple medias like SSDs, hard disks, external hard disks, USB flash drives, SD cards, memory cards, CF cards, etc. iBoysoft can be downloaded free and can be used to recover up to 1 GB of data and view all files that are available to recover without any payment. Larger restores will require the purchase of the pro version of the tool. Now let's move to third part and I will show you how to use iBoysoft data recovery for recovering data on Windows. How to use iBoysoft data recovery. First of all, head down to the link in description and pin comment from where you can download and install iBoysoft data recovery. Click on free download to download it, and once download completes, click on downloaded file to install
iBoysoft.
Thereafter, installation process starts. Complete it and install
iBoysoft.
Once installed, click on finish to open iBoysoft. This is how the UI of iBoysoft looks like, which looks really simple at glance and easy to understand. Here it lists all the disk and drives connected to device. Now let's start and try to recover lost file from formatted device. I will format a drive and then try to recover files through that drive. Press Windows plus E and it opens a file explorer. From here, you can view various connected devices on my laptop. From here, I will format this drive and for that, right click on it and then select format. As you can see, quick format is selected, which helps in easy data recovery. Now click on start. Thereafter, a warning comes that formatting will erase all data on the disk. Click OK and formatting process starts. Thereafter, a confirmation comes, format complete. Click on OK and close. Now let's move to iBoysoft data recovery to start recovery process. From here, we can see various drives connected to my laptop. From here, I will select my USB flash drive and click next to start scanning for lost files. It may take some time depending on the size of disk. Once done, it lists all the previously deleted files from the drive. Click on this to select the folder and then double click to see the list of deleted files from the drive. Click on any of the folders to see subfolders. Here it lists file depending on the file format. Click on the folder to view that type of file. I will try to recover some of the images. So let's click on JPG graphics file. Under this, it lists file in different folders. In this folder, it lists files deleted. Select one file and it shows a little preview of that file inside, which is really awesome. Here you can see that all the files and folders are selected. So let's uncheck them and then select some files to recover. Selected these three files and now click on recover. From here we have to select a location to recover file. I will select desktop and click OK to recover selected files. Here comes a dialog box that the data is recovered successfully. If you want, you can share this to Facebook or Twitter as well. Let's close this and then it opens folder which has recovered files. Let's click and open them to see the image quality and move through to other files as well. All are 100% fully recovered. This is how easy it is to recover files using iBoysoft. I will highly recommend you to go ahead and try out iBoysoft, which is surely one of the best data recovery softwares available in market as of now. If you want to try out iBoysoft, the link for the same is shared in description and pinned comment of the video. This is what I had in this video. Hope you liked it and was useful for you. Do like and share this video. Also share your feedback in comments. If you are new to my channel, do subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day. See you all in my next video.